好，也有一部电影引起黑白种族歧视的话题，这是知名的好莱坞的演员凯文·科斯纳跟美国的非洲裔的女演员 Octavia Spencer 在9月7号，这张照片拍在9月7号在多伦多影展宣传她的新片《黑与白》。那么这一部片中呢，凯文·科斯纳饰演一位很有钱的白人的祖父，跟 Spencer 所饰演的中下阶层的非洲裔的祖母，他们两人要争夺混血的孙女的监护权。不过这部电影被人批评说其实也充满了种族跟阶级的歧视。十月底，男主角凯文·科斯纳又飞到了意大利参加罗马影展，又被问到说这部片是不是有种族歧视的问题。凯文·科斯纳提出辩护，他表示说很高兴因为这部电影引起观众讨论美国社会的黑白种族问题。
You just want her away from us, the black people.
This isn't about black and white, all right?This is about Ellen.
这是知名好莱坞演员凯文·科兹纳的新作品《黑与白》，内容描述有钱的白人祖父与中下阶层的黑人祖母争夺混血孙女监护权的故事。而这部电影被人批评是充满种族阶级歧视。男主角凯文·科斯纳在罗马影展期间的首映记者会上特别提出说明：
Because we all have difficulty with this subject, racism, and we seem to confuse racism withDisagreements. If I disagree with you, then I'm suddenly a racist. It's the wrong thing, and it happens all the time. Sometimes if you disagree with someone, you disagree with them, or sometimes the reason you don't like them is because you don't like how they behaved. It has nothing to do with the fact that they're black or white or Chinese.
在电影中，凯文·科斯纳饰演有钱的白人律师，因为一场车祸失去妻子，必须要独立照顾孙女，却因为失去至亲的痛苦与对孙女监护权的争夺而开始酗酒。在讲述黑白种族议题的电影《姐妹》担纲演出的非洲裔女星 Octavia Spencer 则在这部电影中饰演跟律师争夺混血孙女监护权的祖母。
I'm this girl's grandmother, whether you like it or not.
Eloise is happy where she is.
She has a father.
Don't start with that. He's a junkie.
这部片以幽默和戏剧呈现现代美国社会仍然根深蒂固存在的复杂种族议题。
You said we were welcome many times to come swimming, right?
Hey guys!
Hey, hey baby!
电影中有个桥段是凯文·科斯纳在法庭上针对种族歧视发表言论。凯文表示，这个段落让《黑与白》这部片成为美国影史上的经典。
There's a level of genius in Mike saying, "When I see a beautiful woman, the first thing I think about are her breasts, because I do." And I don't know if that makes me a pervert. I don't know what it makes me. It just makes me kind of flawed. And he says it's the same thing with race.It's not my first thought that counts. It's my second, my third, and fourth that will define me if I'm a racist or not. And I have to say that when I read that, I knew that I had read something that was, for me, literary genius. Not easy to do, seemed like simple sentences connected together, but it was very, very powerful, and that's why I call it a great American screenplay.
在电影首映会上，凯文·科斯纳走在红地毯上与粉丝打招呼，回答问题。他也表示，他很高兴这部电影可以引起讨论。记者杜希、陈明文整理报道。